The machines are taking over. Here's shocking video. It shows a chess robot in Russia breaking the finger of a 7-year-old it was playing against after the kid moved too early. The boy's doing fine and played the next day with his finger in a cast. Go ahead, Greg.
He had it coming. You don't play chess
with a robot.
With a robot.
No, a Russian robot.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah. Okay, Katie.
I'm surprised the robot didn't poison him.
Good
given
point.
The Russians' history.
Okay, go.
I've been warning Greg about the Rise of the Robots. He thinks they're like the best thing ever. And this is what happens. They will break your 7-year-old's finger right off.
Okay, Jessica.
I feel really bad for him because this kid probably practices all the time and is trying to be the next, you know, Garry Kasparov of
very good
chess. And
all right.
We don't care.
It's all wrong. One more thing is up next.